A person came to me with three spectacles. Normally, people come to me with two spectacles. One for distance, second for near. Now, this man comes to me with three spectacles. I tell him, why are you carrying three spectacles? He says, sir, one for looking at a distance, one for looking at near object. I said, what about the third? He said, for third, to find out the two. I said, all right, if you are carrying three spectacles, why don't you carry the fourth one? He says, डॉक्टर साहब अब तक तो आप तीन से दुखी थे, अब चौथे की बात करते हो. तो मैंने कहा कि तूने तीन चश्मे रखे बाहर बाहर का सब कुछ देखने के लिए. फॉर द फिजिकल वर्ल्ड यू केप्ट थ्री स्पेक्टिकल्स, बट व्हाट अबाउट द इनसाइड वर्ल्ड? यू नीड टू हैव अ स्पेक्टिकल फॉर द इनसाइड, फॉर पीपिंग इनसाइड, फॉर लुकिंग इनसाइड. एंड दैट प्रिसाइसली इज माय टॉक व्हिच विल टेक यू फ्रॉम एन आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड टू एन इनसाइड वर्ल्ड. So, positive mental attitude nowadays, it is said, is Guru Mantra to success. And why we need to have, and why I chose this topic, as I told you, one first, that we must look inside, we must peep inside. The second is that most of us do not know our potential. Every one of us has an Edison inside. Every one of us has an Einstein inside. Every one of us has Dr. Narula inside. Every one of us can become the same what others are. But we have forgotten our potential. Our situation is like, if you have seen how parrots are caught. Parrots are caught not by laying a trap, not in any cage. Parrots are caught by sheer psychology. The operator works on the psychology of the parrot. Now what he does is that he pulls a rope between the two trees. It's an elastic kind of a rope. Then he puts small pegs of wood on it. The parrot comes, sits on it, and the small woodpeck rotates because the rope is elastic. It rotates, the parrot is turned upside down, and parrot now holds the rope more tightly. He just forgets that he has the wings. He is afraid of falling down, forgetting that he has the wings. So he catches it still tighter, and the person who is to catch him comes, just holds him, removes him, and takes him home. That is how parrots are caught, because the parrot forgets the potential to fly. Same is happening with us. We have forgotten our potential. We are not working up to the potential, and it is said that only Einstein, who was the greatest of the scientists of last century, had only 10% of his brain used. Rest are unable to use their brain to the full potential. That is very important. We are forgetting our potential, and that potential we can regain by changing our attitude. That is why I chose the talk on positive mental attitude. These days, greed is increasing. We are becoming selfish day by day. Gone are the days when we lived in joint families. We do not know what is happening in our neighbors. We, by and large, have become selfish. It's a materialistic society, which is a selfish society. That's the danger of materialism. Now, if I give you another example, how monkeys are caught. Monkeys are caught, again, by not doing anything else. But the operator works on the psychology. What he does is that he puts a swan neck glass container फुल ऑफ ब्लैक ग्राम्स, चने से भर के एक सुराही नुमा बर्तन को वो रख देता है। बंदर आता है, उसमें हाथ डालता है, चनों से भर देता है, मुट्ठी बंद हो जाती है, वो बाहर अपनी मुट्ठी को निकाल नहीं पाता, अपनी मुट्ठी को निकाल नहीं पाता। कंटेनर आधा जमीन में धसा हुआ है, आधा जमीन में गाड़ा हुआ है, उसको साथ लेकर नहीं जा सकता। विद द रिजल्ट, चने के लालच में बंदर पकड़ा जाता है। और इस दुनिया से लिबरेट कौन होता है? हु गेट्स लिबरेटेड? वन हु ओपन्स इट। देयरफॉर वी मस्ट ओपन आवर पाम रादर देन क्लोजिंग आवर पाम, एंड दिस वी कैन डू इट by positive mental attitude. We can throw away our greediness, we can throw away our selfishness, and thereby we can liberate ourselves. That is why I chose the topic on positive mental attitude. Now, again, jealousy is increasing nowadays. We are jealous of each other. People say, lot many cases against doctors on consumer forums are there. I say, why are these cases? If you go into the root of the cases, the basic fact must be a jealousy. There must be a doctor behind a case. You all will agree with me. And we can learn from donkeys. We can learn from asses. Again, I tell you the psychology of the asses. जो कुम्हार है, आपने सब जानवरों को खूंटी पर बंधे देखा होगा। आपने गाय की खूंटी देखी होगी, आपने भैंस की खूंटी देखी होगी, आपने घोड़े की खूंटी देखी होगी, पर गधे को कभी खूंटी पर नहीं बांधा जाता। कुम्हार हमेशा दो गधे रखता है और दोनों गधों की टांग आपस में बांध देता है और रात को आराम से सोता है, बिकॉज ही इज श्योर अबाउट द एस, ही इज श्योर अबाउट द साइकोलॉजी ऑफ द डोंकी। ही नोज इफ वन विल पुल दिस साइड, द अदर विल पुल दिस साइड, एंड इन द मॉर्निंग both will be standing there outside his house. Therefore, he knows, he works on the psychology of the jealousy amongst the donkeys, amongst the asses. Therefore, he is very comfortable. And if we also can do away with the jealousy, probably the doctors, again, the public counts us equivalent to the God. We are losing that status. And we can become the same if we lose this attitude of jealousy. That is why I have chosen this topic.